take a stroll early in the morn. There I found Miss Peggy Lou, Esther to go courting, Esther to go courting. Esther to court with me, down to Glasgow City. There we'd see the setting sun among the blooming lilies, among the blooming lilies. She said, yes, she'd take my hand down to Glasgow Town, just in time for the inman line to shut her engines down. Shutter engines down. Off the ship come a young pretty gal I knew many years before. The name she used was Mary, age was 24. Age was 24. She'd set sail at 17, bound for New York City. The day before she sailed away, asked her to get married. Asked her to get married. Turned around and not face her there, courting Peggy Lou. She called for me to turn her head. I've been true to you, saying I've been true to you. Her to Peggy Lou, told her we'd come a-courting. She pulled a razor from her coat, saying, I promised you'd be waiting. You promised you'd be waiting. I could not believe my eyes when the hour struck 11. Poor Peggy in the river cried, her soul was up in heaven. Soul was